feel the waves cut through me. We're home, so I am going to do a short haul. Yung binili ko sa 99 cents. 99 cents, wala lang naman ako binili doon, konti lang. Since I got itong USB car charger. Meron na ako nito dati pero nawala. Siguro na itapon ko. And Trident, not chewing gum. And plackers. And bumili ako nitong alphabet cards para kay Kael. Bumili lang ako ng isa pang poster paper at saka plastic folder para dun sa drawings ni Rafael. Then that's it. Ang nabili ko sa Didi's ito, yung dishwashing soap dispenser. Ito, may kasama na siyang ganito. Nilagyan ko na ng laman. Tapos, bumili ako ng mochi. Lasa siyang very common yung lasa niya. Parang ano lang, parang kakanin na may laman sa loob. So, yun lang. And sa Food for Less, as usual, mga pagkain. Butter, Blue Bonnet, Maruchan na noodles, pang breakfast, pang merienda, squeezable na applesauce, apple strawberry applesauce for Kael. Yan, minsan breakfast niya, pag tinatamad akong patainin niya na lang ang binibigay ko. Petchay, kasi bumibili na ako ng fish. Ang lagi kong luto dun is sinigang lang naman yung gusto nilang luto. Sa fish. And I got mangoes, 3 for $1. Tapos, ito nga, napakita ko na sa inyo kanina. Itong nachos, lunchables, juice. The last one is itong meat. Ito, laki. So, 17 pounds yung nakuha ko. 67 cents per pound. So, nasa $11.61 yata siya. No, I'm not going to cook ulam for our dinner na. Ang kakainin na lang namin is yung mga leftover. May leftover pa kami. Sinigang na fish at saka yung ulam namin kagabi yung munggo. Ayan. I'll see you later. Merong darating na nabisita si Rafael. Playmate niya. His classmate. I'll see you again later. Dito na yung bisita ng akin. What are you doing?
Drawing.
Drawing what?
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man! Say hi, Austin.
Hi.
Look at our living room. Ang gulo.
Okay, start with the beans.
Buti naman hindi na ako magluluto kasi I have a lot of things to do. Makalat. Alam niyo naman, pag makalat, hindi ako makatulog. Kailangan magligpit muna. Oh, and I ordered the bed covers na sa IKEA. Online siya. Delivery fee is $9, so okay na siya. Kasi sa Burbank pa siya. Medyo malayo dito. So, medyo tipid na rin. Sa mga small items lang yun, ha? Pero I think if you're going to order like yung furnitures, I think delivery fee will cost $75. Mga ganun. Depende sa ano. It depends to the place where they are going to deliver it. Gluto ako ng mac and cheese. Yung from Kraft. Kasi nagugutom daw yung aking bisita. Sarap pakainin to eh. Kahit anong pakain mo, kinakain niya. Austin, are you still going to eat this one?
Uh-huh.
How come you're eating candy already?
Food very fine, me too.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't do that.
Say hi.
I did that.
I'm filming.
What?
Nothing. This one, I'm doing videos. Daily videos. That's not swimming. Pero sabi ko, malamig. Sabi niya, no, it's not. It's not, it's not cold.
Okay, I don't have a swimming suit. I only have a life jacket.
Oh! Life jacket?
I don't have
Oh! If you want, you can just leave it here. So, the next time you go here, we'll go swimming. Yung anak ko ayaw kumain. Pero yung bisita niya nanghingin ng food. Nagugutom. Austin.
Alright.
You blow it, okay? Sorry. You want juice or water?
Juice.
Don't grab it, Kael. It's hot.
Okay.
bulinggit tong bulinggit.
Precious
naman.
Mine?
No, arte. Okay, we're going to cook another one. Go down. Go down. Mommy will cook your mac and cheese. Gawa ko ng isa pa. What the L? Gagawin ko pala to. Pinili kong meat. Bone-in siya, kaya tatanggalin ko yung ano, yung... Hindi ko siya maipa-portion-portion pag hindi ko tinanggal yung bone sa loob. Ito lang yung ayoko pagka ganito yung binibili ko. Kasi usually ito yung nakasale. Yung may kasamang buto sa loob. Minsan nakakatamad gawin yung hati-hatiin lalo na. Hindi kasi maganda yung mga ano ko, yung mga pag-review ko. So maghahasa muna ako before I do this. Ito na yung ano, yung na-portion ko na pork. Pinaghati-hati ko na siya. Nakailang plastics ba ako? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ito guys, yung lalaki. Dalawang buto yung natanggal ko. Ganyan siya kalaki. Meron pang isa dito sa loob ng plastic. Tatapon ko na lang siya. Summer na, kaya 7:30 PM, maliwanag pa sa labas.
Wala.
Maliwanag pa. Araw pa. Winter, maagang matutulog to. Siguro mga 6 o'clock matutulog na siya. Pero, nung nag-start ang spring and summer, medyo late na siya natutulog, mga 8 or 9. Kasi maliwanag pa eh. Hirap patulugin. Yes. What is... Where's the letter O?
E.
Good job! Letter O! Ano to? Nahulaan lang? Huh? Hulaan lang? What is that? Oh, what's this? Oh, what's this? Ball! Good job! Letter B.
Ball.
B. Ball. Oh.
Oh.
Good job! Octopus.
Apa da.
Good job. Good boy. Let's N.
Yeah.
Nest. What's this?
Yeah.
Monkey. Letter M.
M.
Good job. This one. Cow.
Cow.
Letter C. Mainit na. Pinapawisan na siya. Summer. It's already summer. Oh, may pawis na. Playmate ni Rafael. It's already 7:30 and dito pa. Sabi ng tatay, sundin na 7:15. Let's take off your... Let's take off your socks na. It's hot. It's hot. 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 Smell it? Smell? Bao? Bao? 8, 8:45 na, magna 9 PM na, tulog na si Kael. And right now, we are going to eat our dinner with Rafael. We are going to eat sinigang. Tilapia ang sinigang. Tilapia fillet. And may munggo pa din dito. Leftover. Dito pa siya napainit. We're going to drink that. You get a last please. This is Rafael's food. Rice with sinigang. Meron ding fish dito. Dinurog ko lang. Ito yung food ni Kael. Hindi niya naubos. Yung mac and cheese. And ito ang sinigang. Leftover. Ito yung aking rice. Rafael will have naked juice. Ako water lang. Masakit yung chan ko. It's already 9:45 PM. Katatapos lang namin mag-dinner. And Rafael is already sleeping. I am about to clean my face. Since I bought this Garnier micellar water, I am not washing my face anymore. Kasi nakalagay naman dito, pwede na siyang no rinse. So, ito na yung ginagamit ko. Tinatamad na ako magpapas ng mukha. I got this size. It's the biggest size, I think. It's from Walmart. $9 siya. Mas marami yung oil niya, no? Kaysa sa water. So, gentle. Very gentle siya sa skin. So, yun guys. I am going to close this vlog now. Thank you again for watching. I hope to see you again tomorrow. Bye. Open eye. Feel the waves cut through me. Hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in.